About a year ago this winter, when I hadn't had my dinner, and I was feeling low, just as low as I could figure, and as much as I could muster was a packet of Heinz mustard. And I wished I had some ketchup, but it wasn't in the budget. I saw it ad in the paper, offering up awful high prices for people who hunt people that you'd find in high places. So I called up that number of that backwards revelator, and he showed me the way to that holy elevator. I've been killing angels, I've been killing time. I got a pocket full of halos, I got a pint of holy light. I'm gonna feather up my pillow and see if anyone bites. Yeah, I've been killing angels, having a hell of a time. Well, I've worked behind the counter, and I've worked inside the stable, and I've pulled my way across this long white table. And now I am haunted by some boosted Panasonic with exotic electronics that I can talk to God with. And he says he's made mistakes, and not every bird deserves its wings. And sometimes he needs help, and he likes the way I think. So I just sit and listen to my color television, and as long as I am patient, it tells me who to visit. I've been killing angels, I've been killing time. Got a pocket full of halos, I got a pint of holy light. I'm gonna feather up my pillow and see if anyone bites. Yeah, I've been killing angels, having a hell of a time. Yeah, I've been killing angels, having a hell of a time.